Study at online.com/livewire.
So, and just a little bit, Canine Concepts, who joins us in studio. James, could you please tell us where to find you guys online if people want to get their dog trained, if they want to come in and...
We have two websites, concepts.com, and there's also canineconcepts.net, and the office phone number is 410-789-DOGS. That's 410-789-3647.
All right, so...
Now, what is about to happen?
Well, Mike here is going to be a bad guy.
Yeah.
And we're gonna try to hold him in one place by the dog intimidating him. And if he decides to move, the dog is going to engage him in a fight.
So what exactly will be the steps? What will happen?
He's going to turn around and face the dog. I'm going to walk the dog over to him.
Yep.
All right. You got to bring your arm up.
I tell you what, if this goes badly,
right now?
If this goes badly, they're not going to give an F about that wheelchair.
Put it right in the Now, if you put your naked hand there, she's going to bite that, too. So you want to put the sleeve hand in front of her.
Just the sleeve. 90andonline.com/livewire.
She is already eyeing up that
dude,
sleeve.
Dude, she's ready to go. Dude, look at the eyes.
Her tongue. Oh, look at her. Oh, my
You're
God.
Salivating.
She's fixed.
Mike,
Josh, you see that?
Yeah, I see
Do
that.
Do not move
Holy
your face,
God.
Dude.
Mike, look at her.
So
Mike,
awesome.
Look at her. Mike, look at her. She is so ready.
Oh, my
Mike,
God.
Mike, look at her.
Oh, oh, oh. Don't move. Go. She's got him.
She's locked on to the
she's
sleeve.
She's locked onto him.
Mike is trying to wrestle her off.
Fight her a little bit, Mike. Fight her a little bit.
Fight her some.
Hit her, Mike. Hit her.
Punch her in the abdomen. Punch her in the abdomen. Don't do that thing that I said. Oh, God. She just disengaged. Whoa. Way to go. Hey.
She pulled his arm off.
Yanked it right out the socket. Mike, hop on the stick.
Yeah. Woo, who knew Man. A dog had that much power?
Did you feel like your shoulder was going to get yanked out the socket any second? I mean, she was tearing to and fro.
Yeah, luckily, I mean, the sleeve is padded. Oh my God, the intensity
dude,
of that stare, man.
Dude, the dog wants you
enough
dead.
To drop a man.
Dude, the dog wants you dead. Look at those.
I want them to do it again. I want them to sick the dog on.
Can you make her, like, bark first and get her all fired
yeah,
out?
Yeah, we did.
Do it without the sleeve.
You move too quick.
Yeah, try it out.
Do it without
all right,
the sleeve.
Get her to bark and freeze him in place.
Oh, is that another sleeve that Mike's putting on?
Mike, don't.
On his
stand
arm.
Back a little, Mike.
Stand back.
Stand back a little bit, Mike.
Oh, whoa. Oh. Damn, she went at him. She went at him. Oh! Oh, God.
Get him. That was real.
Oh, that dog just took a piece of your ass.
Dog lunged at Mike's arm.
Oh, that's the scariest thing I've ever seen.
Whoa. All right, when you said the word, that was different.
Dude, that dog went at him like
that
a torpedo.
That was crazy.
Oh, my God.
Now put the sleeve on your crotch, Mike.
Mike, put the sleeve on your junk.
Sit.
Oh, sit. Sit.
Can we hear him bark? Her barking?
No, Mike, I'm talking to you. Mike, sit.
Mike, be careful.
I want to hear the dog bark.
Yeah, get away from the dog. It doesn't like you, obviously. He didn't even have to say the word fully before that dog took off at you.
Now, is there a word to calm them down after
they're...
She
normally goes into that barking hold, but I guess she don't like you or something. She just wants to...
Yeah, oh, she doesn't want
to
bark.
Barking and, like, holding. She's just pouncing on
you. Yeah, pick up the sleeve. We'll see if we can get her to make some noise.
Yeah, see if we can... I want the dog
Stand
to growl and
so
bark.
She's got
to
take a few steps.
98online.com/livewire.
Look at the intensity.
Canine
You're so
Concepts
right.
has a protection dog.
Revere.
Oh! 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 Oh!
All right! I'm there!
Get him! Get him!
Okay, we're done. We're playing with fire.
Releasing.
Okay. That dog's our new producer. Oh, way to go. Hey, here's to Canine Concepts bringing in a beautiful animal, tearing at a not-so-beautiful human being. Can that dog just smell
what's
the perversion?
What's the power like?
I mean, you'd be amazed at, like, I mean, it could easily pull me to the ground if I wasn't ready.
I got to do it. I got to do it.
Oh, Justin's going to do it.
Wow.
Oh, dude, she's slobbering.
Yeah,
she's
slobbering.
Is it super scary?
Is it really bad? Okay, it's... Okay, so what do I do?
That sleeve is made for the other arm.
Yeah, put it on the other arm.
Okay, so Justin's putting the sleeve on his left arm now.
Just bend your arm a little bit.
Like
yep.
Okay.
Let her bite, Bill.
Cover your crotch.
Do I cover my crotch?
Yep.
Say the word.
I'll cover my junk if I got to cover my junk.
Look how nervous it is.
Oh, God. Oh, man, I hate this. Oh, this sucks.
Yeah.
Spider. Oh, she's growling. She's pissed.
Go ahead and slip the sleeve.
Pissed. I'm out.
There you go.
How was that?
How
did that feel, Justin?
When she started to growl is when I got scared, because she growled and then made eye contact with me, and she, like, cut her eyes. Like,
right.
I'm either going to take the sleeve or your arm. It's your choice, human.
So awesome.
It's your choice.
Okay. Now, where's Sarah? We can get her in the sleeves.
StudyItOnline.com.